built to commemorate the 1992 Silver Jubilee of His Majesty's ascension to the throne. This building houses priceless collections such as jewel-encrusted crowns, a royal chariot, gold and silver armory, a replica throne, and gifts that His Majesty has received, plus a full documentation of the history of the Constitution of Brunei Darussalam, are all exhibited here. Sitting just up the street from Bandar Seri Begawan's main intersection sits the Royal Regalia Building, a building which in its splendor lies a vast collection of discarded relics and monuments to the current Sultan of Brunei. It is a museum that houses exhibits to illustrate the important upbringing, education, marriage, travels, coronation, and subsequent rule of the current Bruneian head of state. Entrance to the museum is quite enticingly free of charge. There are replicas of his throne, various crowns, gowns, weapons, and splendid examples of tributes offered to the Sultan. Gifts of elaborate crystal, jade, ivory, and silver, to name a few. They serve to remind visitors of the Sultan's inscrutable wealth. The most interesting sections are the life-sized replica of the Sultan's Silver Jubilee in 1992, a small room which houses the many decorations to his military service. His Silver Jubilee is documented with a to-scale model of his parade float, with scores of uniformed mannequins encompassing it to represent his honor guard in another room. Well over 20 different countries, military honors and decorations exemplify the Sultan's apparent military prowess.